This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises.
Strusky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Naser tool. What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please. I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
David Munchie? How did this... What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
Okay, that's it.
Wow, that was fun.
That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so.
It was freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are gonna run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now. The brain damage. You guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Welcome to my place. When I started the ARC project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy we killed was blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. It seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Thank you.
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again. Legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence password already etched into the base. So if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method. Go ahead, plug in that chip you found. There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
Thank you.
promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Don't be afraid.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, calm down, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again. Feeling all right, Mr. Wan?
Chun? Where's Alice?
She had to leave. Listen, I really need to know the new security cipher.
What? Why? Why would you need that? This is a trick.
Please, this is important.
I knew you couldn't be trusted. None of this is real. But you won't break me, Wow. You hear me? You won't break me!
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum. Here we go, Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you. If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
For Stratsky and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
Seems like they were getting ready to leave. Heard some lady telling Brandon to hurry up.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. That's Alice Koster. Wouldn't have guessed they even knew of each other. Interesting.
There's a note from Alice that makes me think she was scanned alongside Brandon.
Okay, that sounds really promising. We can definitely use that. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick him into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile. Cute. I found more evidence suggesting they were together during the scan.
That's okay, Sherlock. We got it already. We should focus on simulating Brandon Wan.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon, some thoughts are better left alone. I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation?
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Stromar. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait, didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not going to tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 17:29 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. DeLong. Brandon. Goodbye.
What do you mean? No, wait!
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide. Simon, we got it. We can get to the dumbbell. Get back here.
I wonder what the real Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
I mean the real Simon. The human Simon.
Going by your reactions, I'd say he'd be pretty upset. There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough. Talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be? That's Phi, all right. Quick stop at Omicron, then Tau, then Phi.
Let's do it.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better. The Ark doesn't even look that bulky. This is gonna be easy.
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
What's this?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
I'll give it a try. Ugh. Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the OcuTorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway, the cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into? Just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
Thank you.
Try loading a dummy scan. It shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. Better not use real data. I don't want to repeat what we did to Brandon.
Second that.
Need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Sarah, how the hell are we going to make sure the Ark makes it?
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
Something not hooked up right.
Stromeyer!
Brandon, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pull the connector chip from the lock.
Why? That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Terry Akers, Chief Factor at Delta, first assessment. Brought in today, January 16th, 2104. Reportedly found in his diving suit, unconscious, water. Acres has clearly been consuming large amounts of sperm. This probably. It's difficult to tell how this has affected his health.
hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
Looks like a part is missing. Sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.